And a robbery in Rockton puts area schools on a soft lockdown while police investigate this afternoon. The robbery happened around 1:30 at the mobile gas station in the 100 block of North Blackhawk Boulevard. Police say a man robbed the mobile station and drove away. This is who police are looking for tonight. They say there is no threat to the public. If you have any information, call Rockton Police.